Hey, it's Anisha. I'm here at the biology lab in Dalhousie University in Halifax. We've been exploring the always changing ecosystem of the Bay of Fundy and investigating why the right whales don't come here as much. We've learned some pretty incredible things.
Oh, wow.
One of them being that we are also part of this amazing ecosystem, and it's our job to help protect it. So now it's time to act. Think about your own ecosystem, or maybe one near you. How has it been changing, and what can you do about it? For me, I decided to adopt a right whale.
So Anisha, this is a package that you can take back with you.
Thank you so much. This has
your name. This is Calvin.
There's a really interesting program at the Bay of Fundy that allows you to pick a whale to adopt and help support and promote whale research. You can too. You could adopt a whale, maybe plant some trees, even starting an awareness campaign on social media. It's all about keeping up with your changing environment and looking to become a part of positive change. So think about what you've learned, stay informed, take action, and don't forget to share your results with us.